Hey guys, Foomaster Chew. I wanted to make a video response for my buddy Travis over at Gun Talk with Travis for his subscriber appreciation giveaway. And really awesome contest. You know I'm a huge music fan. And yeah, I see you got your Mountain Dew Supernova. I've never even had that. I don't know where you get all this stuff, but I've actually got a I got some cream soda today, so I'm definitely going to have to look out for that one there, because I have to give it a try. Anyway, back to the contest. He wants us to put our top five favorite bands or songs. I don't know if this is supposed to be all time, but I'm just going to do it for like right now, and it'd be kind of hard for me to try and figure out best of all time. I'll try and throw a snippet of music. Number five, another group that has, I don't think they make a bad song. I've got almost all of these albums. I think I don't have the Christmas album. I usually don't buy those. But the only other one I think I don't have is this one. All the other ones I have, and every song on there is unbelievable. So, great singer, great band. You guys check them out if you haven't. A lot of their songs are like crossover hits because, again, they're a contemporary Christian band, and you know they make it on the charts over on the the regular, I don't know what you call it, secular music or whatever. So very talented. So look, feel kind of weird putting Point of Grace down at number four, only because they haven't, they lost a couple members and got some new members. And but back in the day, they were awesome. They still hold the record, I believe, for consecutive number one hits. It was in the 20s, so they had 20-something number one hits in a row. Pretty fantastic achievement, if you ask me. Every one of them could sing. I mean, they're just unbelievable singers. So the only reason I've got them down so far, like I said, is because they kind of, broke up, I guess you'd say, and then, three of the original members came back, and then they had a new member, and now they're down to, like, three, so they, kind of, running out, I guess, but they are awesome. Check them out if you, want to hear some good vocals. Again, they're kind of like just contemporary music. And third, I'll say Jeremy Camp. Big fan of his as well. Same genre of music, as far as contemporary Christian. More, lighter stuff. It's not hard rock or metal, but kind of like, I guess you could call it contemporary. Excellent person, on top of everything else. Just a great guy, great family man, great singer. So check his stuff out. My second favorite right now would have to be Fireflight, and they have a new album coming out next month. As you can see right here, it will be available March 6th. They are also the same kind of genre. Very talented, awesome lead singer, just like Red. Phenomenal group. I think that'll be the fourth album they're coming out with. Interested in that stuff, go check them out. But my favorite band right now, no big surprise if you've seen any of my videos, is Red. They are unbelievable. I've got every album, and every song on every album is awesome. It's a little heavier, kind of hard rock, kind of metal, but they're a Christian band, which is all I listen to pretty much. Occasionally hear country or classic rock on the radio at work, but I only listen to K-Love and Air One on my radio, so that's what I listen to. I do like bluegrass as well. Red, they're completely awesome. I cannot wait to see them in concert. That'll be my top five for now. Good luck with your contest, Travis. Hope you get, tons of views and subs. Just hope you do, real well on it. I appreciate all your nice comments. And I appreciate your friendship, buddy. So have a great weekend. And it's Foodmaster Chew, signing out.